Hello guys, this is Paddy from the Paddy Mo Show. Tell me when you will show more of my custom videos that I made. This is a custom phase 1 at Tad of the Clones 501st Legion with a normal blaster. If you can see, I used dark blue paint and with a little bit overboard, I will admit, but I will admit he's the second best one that I made, and the Fedwin trooper out from episode 3 at Revenge of the Sith. This is a custom medic, 501st Legion trooper, and I just painted the center to see. Was getting all yellowed, and that's about it. I'm another custom trooper, and another 501st Legion. And I kinda went light on the dark blue this time, because I want to tell a story about this trooper. And he fought in the Battle of Umbawa. Out from season 4 of the Clone Wars. And my custom phase 1 212th Airborne Battalion. I went kinda dude on the legs and the arms and the center. And that's about it. If you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe, and may the force be with you always. Bye.